I would like to make it clear right now that I had no knowledge whatever of the Watergate cover-up.
There was a cancer growing on the presidency.
It's kind of like watching a train wreck.
I shall resign the presidency effective at noon tomorrow.
No one has ever seen this as not the way that leaders should lead. I'm just a sentimental boy, I suppose.
Revisit history with those who were there, Friday night at 9.